Just come?
Yeah, I got mine up at the surface.
Like a snapper or something, like hole? Step right, pick your rod up, step right around him. And you have to push scale them or they skid? Oh, it's just frying them right up like that. Right on. Who is that?
Me. All the way to the bottom?
Nope, about 20 feet.
Yep, still knocking them at 30 feet right now.
You can feel them when they nibble. When they do, just give it a quick jerk, and that should set the hook.
Yeah, did you hear that? That thing fell off his head.
That's what
I had a guy in his chest.
The GoPro fell off his head.
Trip out in Idaho, a couple buddies of mine, and yeah, he was around the whole time, but unfortunately, came home and decided to show the video to the people. There's a lot of stuff
out
there you just don't remember
later
that you left
there. Now, are these related to
barracudas?
No, just it's actually.
Yeah. It was right at the surface.
Oh, you lost it!
Oh, a little too.
That was the biggest one of the day, too.
Yes. My pole wasn't even down like 10 feet.
Yeah, but so remember that, right? The fish are in a certain zone, so try to find that. So you get them again. Try to get them.
There you go. You got them.
Uh-oh, Uncle Chris has the right now.
Oh, geez, it's a bigger one. A big one.
Rinse off right in front of you too.
So it's back in?
Yeah, I guess.
No, get out of me. Let me come over. Ooh, that might be, that's a computer.
That's the biggest.
No.
Shh. Ron.
What?
We spent all the time back here talking about what?
All right. It's the biggest of
five. Push Timmy over. There you go, Ron.
Come on, Rice.
Hey, Riley.
Hi, the other one.
Come on, Rice. Come on, Rice. Oh my gosh, this might be the biggest one.
Roll over or something.
Oh my gosh.
What is it?
Huge one.
Did you take my hook off?
Yeah, I ripped the wire again.
Oh my god, he's right here. He's at the surface. No, there's one at the surface.
Yeah, drop it down a little bit. He's going.
Right there.